Nope, son of a bitch. Now, is his health still... Oh, his health is full. So if we save between combat, their health goes back to normal. Well, at least that's something new to know. Damn it. So yeah, so it's kind of pointless to save during combat. This is gonna cost us both. That kind of sucks. Try to take this guy out. That dude with the grenade launcher is something new. Take him down, man. I really want to take him down. I think our best bet's gonna be to run away. Gotta pull him one by one. We might not be able to do this. Just really hoping we could. Yeah, I thought if we save during combat, if their health would actually go down, but I guess not. Okay, so we got him, so let's take care of that. Now let's go try to... I really want to take this guy down. If we can get away from his damn grenade launcher. Have grenade launchers. Holy shit. Dude, I'm pretty safe to say there's probably a grenade launcher in here. So we need to take out all the regular guys. Then we'll work on that dude. So that's probably what we'll do. Just take out the regular guys. So we can take them out pretty quickly. I bet there's a grenade launcher in here. Just got that feeling. Probably wrong, but I'd rather be wrong.
I wonder what this place used to be.
Alright, where? Alright, there's a regular guy, so I'm gonna take him out.
You're dead.
There's two of them. Oh shit. Oh shit, dude, we could just let him fight these things. Oh. Never mind that. Yeah, we'll try it one more time. If not, we won't worry about it. Who is coming after us? Is that the leader? Yes, it is. See, if we could get him by himself, I think we could take him. Okay, how come... Do we have to, like, break his armor down, or what? Why are we doing no damage to him?
Thank you.
We got him! Yes! God, I wish we could pick up weapons from those guys. Alright, cool. Slowly but surely, we're taking charge, man. We're taking charge. We never looted this guy, I don't think. Nope. Dude, that was awesome.
I wonder what this place used to be.
So awesome. Dude, it'd be so nice if there was a grenade launcher in here. It'd be so sweet. But I'm starting to think there's not. We're gonna loot this place dry. What the hell? Why didn't you pick it up? Anything else over here? What is that? Another one down. Cool. Alright, let's go try this guy out.
I'll get you.
What gun is, oh, does he have a shotgun? Boom! Save. Are they trying to break into these things? It's almost like they're trying to break into these crates. I don't think we can get up there. Dude, this is awesome. I am digging this. Really thought we'd found a new weapon in here. It almost felt like they were guarding something, but I guess not. I don't think we can fight those things. What is that? Is that a weapon? Or... probably. Pelt. Of course it's a pelt. Yeah, you fight that. I'll loot.
Another pair of poor fools coming in over the sea today. Of the men sent to the harbor, they should bring the best bits to the safe afterwards. Note to self. When another of these idiots forgets the code again.
Alright, we need to look for a number. Did we piss a peek? Did we pick up a piece of paper? Come on, where is a number at? No. Yeah, we need to find that damn code. These are they're written on the wall or something. I don't see a code nowhere. Maybe, did we get a piece of paper? we're gonna have to check and see. They don't spit nothing. I don't think they do a attack, right? Let's see if we got something.
Let's do this.
Yellow note. Rune number 9. No. I don't think we picked up a piece of paper, did we? Order list. Damn it, dude. I really want to get into that. I know we picked up a, did he maybe say it? We just got a, one of these.
Another pair of poor fools coming in over the sea today. With the men sent to the harbor. I should bring the best bits to the safe afterwards. Note to self. When another of these idiots forgets the code again, I will throw the idiot overboard.
So what's the code?
Everyone's tired. Tired of the long traveling, constant fear. It was all a damn lie.
Another pair of poor fools coming in over the sea today. With the men sent to the harbor. They should bring the best bits to the safe afterwards. Note to self. When another of these idiots forgets the code again, I will throw the idiot overboard.
So what? Overboard? Maybe on here? Maybe there's a piece of paper on here. Can't go through there. Maybe this is the ship? Really want to get into that safe. Really, really, really.
All
do.
That technology, and yet they build such ugly buildings.
Damn. Gotta be a code. Gotta be a code. Oh man, this is driving me nuts. Yeah, I thought maybe there'd be a code or something in the boat. Yeah, that would have been neat if he would have gave us the code on the, Yeah, all we found was that log. And he talks about the safe and the code, but he won't give us the code. Little bitty drop killed me. You know where it is, Shogun? Thought it'd be on the boat. Maybe on the outside of the boat? Said he would throw him overboard, so maybe there's a body somewhere? Damn it. see nothing on the boat. Damn it. Yeah, it'd have been cool if it was like the number on the boat. But I'm not seeing a number. It's driving me crazy because I really... Can we go under? I don't think we can go underwater, can we? No. Hmm. Captain's log. Did we get another one? Old voice?
Where are you? Everyone has gone completely crazy. What should I do? He wouldn't let us out of the development. They shot him. They shot George.
We need this damn thing, but these mutants are everywhere. We got it working. Not the way we want it, but if we start it, we have a chance to survive down here. We've got an hour till impact. I won't have time to get back to base. I won't be able to get back to the dam. Please, please, just let the thing work this time.
Damn it, dude. I really want to get in that safe. I bet there's some good stuff in there. I don't see nothing written. Usually they have it written on something. There's no piece of paper. Damn. We can't crack it, right? Oh, we can hack it. Well,
no,
shit.
I'm not good enough for that.
Never mind. Damn it. Yeah, I don't see the code anywhere. Well, guess that ain't happening. Damn, man. That would have been cool if like it was the knives. Yeah, I don't see it. Damn, it sucks. I was really hoping to get in there. It's not written on the floor or nothing. Gotta be somewhere. Let's listen to the log one more time. I know it doesn't tell us.
Another pair of poor fools coming in over the sea today. Of the men sent to the harbor. They should bring the best bits to the safe afterwards. Note to self. When another of these idiots forgets the code again, I will throw the idiot overboard.
Yeah, and we looked. We didn't see nobody. Maybe that's the boat? Maybe this ain't the right boat. Where's our buddy at? Is she stuck? There's nothing written. This is the boat over here. Go check this boat. Nah, then we just won't worry about it. We'll mark it though, because I want to come back here. I think we got everything. Yeah, I think so. Alright, let's go check the boat out. Wait. Do we have an amulet for hacking? That would be awesome. Oh, never mind. That would have been cool if we had that. When can we do our next hacking? It's under craft. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, well, that was very interrupted. Professional hacker. Each level gives an additional attempt on the hacker. Okay, what did we need? We need 35? We need 35 intelligence and 30 cunning, so we definitely need to get our cunning. I think there'd be something written somewhere. Let's look up here.
It's amazing that it's still here.
Oh well. Alright, let's go check out the boat. If that ain't there, then we'll put a mark on there. That one will come back. Yeah, I want to get it. I guarantee there's something good in there. Oh, this is radiation. How far out is the radiation? Freaking mutants. Well, we can't really stay around here for long. A shot. Alright. There wasn't nothing on that boat, was there? No number? No. Damn. That'd be really cool if it was like the boat, the number on the boat or something. Save and then go to our map, and then it's right here. So let's put a marker on there. That way, we know when we get our hacking back up, we can come back there and try to hack that thing. I wonder how much more hacking we need. Maybe it's the next hacking? How many hacking in is there? Three. Yeah, I wish we had a thing for hacking. We have lock picking, survivor, pickpocket, bookmark, and craft. So, all right, let's go back to Goliath and talk to that dude. What was his name? Harold, something? Hack him. Whatever. Anyways, we'll go back there. About to get some more batteries real quick. Damn. Let's take I'm gonna go get some more batteries. I'll be right back, guys. It's this guy, right?
Not now.
No. Where's he at? Is he in here?
Get the hell out of here!
Where's he at? It says there's somebody.
If you don't leave now, there'll be trouble! You asked for it!
Dude, seriously? I was just trying to find somebody, damn. What a prick. There's a sword in there too. Yeah, I don't like Ingram? Ingram? I don't like that guy. Got the dick. Alright, I think this is him over there. God, I wish there was a way to get in there, though. There is a forbidden sword.
I found the Alps.
So, they are scouting those locations. They must be planning another attack. Did you kill the scouts? Or are you here to ask for help?
I spoke with them.
To the Alps? And you're still alive? You're full of shit. Alps don't speak to anyone.
They're Alps separatists. They don't take orders from Zaykor.
Separatists? What are you talking about?
The separatists don't want to fight you. You should talk to them. They're good fighters looking for allies to bring down the Alexiders.
Allies? This stinks of a trap.
It's no trap. They want your help. They're fighting the Alps to put an end to the bloodshed. To get rid of the Alexiders.
You're serious? Alps that want to fight Alps? Well, if they want to give up the fight, then it is my job to give them a welcome. Tell me where you found them.
I'm not telling you.
You want me to trust you, but you won't trust me. You're hiding those Alps, and the only reason to do that is if you're bullshitting me. Why don't you go back to your new friends? That way we can deal with you all together. Get out of Goliath. Before I decide you deserve worse than exile.
Okay, so we don't want to do
I'll
that.
Get you.
We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. I don't trust that guy. I have a feeling he's going to go there and kill him. So I really don't want to turn him in, but I guess we're going to have to.
Send a few men to these separatists to see what their intentions really are. If they're lying, they will pay with their lives. But if they're telling the truth, then maybe we berserkers have found the allies we need to defeat the Alps. Here, take this as payment for your help.
Cool. Alright.
Not bad.
I'm good with that. Alright, let's go back and talk to him, because I always talk to people when you're done with them, because you get more stuff from them, it seems like. Okay, where is the... No. The lift. Where is it at? I always forget where this thing is. Is this it? No. Is this it? Yeah. And then we'll head to the dome. Dome City. Yep. If we can find these people, hopefully we can find them. I guess I should have marked it. Should be pretty easy. It's a pretty big structure. Should be able to find it. I think we should just go. I think we go in the center. All right, let's go.
Not good at all.
What's not good? All right. We need to make some more potions, man. We are flying through potions. We'll probably go back there and make some more potions. Do we use money to... I think we have to use money, too, to make potions, don't we? Okay, so... Remember that. I think we can go up here and look for them. It's that big structure. Oh, shit. Bro, you fight the big things and you're having trouble with this thing? Really?
I mean, come on, Mr. Gibson.
Go up. You can't climb that? Alright, first off, save. Eat. Yeah, we need to get that thing where we get more from food. Let's go up here. It's a big structure. Shit. I don't know. I don't see it. Maybe we can see it on our map. No. Damn. I don't remember where it was. Be it right there. Where was it again? Right there. I think that's it. Where was the other body though? Right there. I hope this is it. It might not be though. I think that's it. I think that's it though. Is this it? You son of a bitch! We're going back. Screw this. I knew they'd do that. I knew they would freaking do that. Screw that. Be the last autosave, maybe? No, it's the one before that. What freaking assholes, dude. I knew they would do that. That's why I didn't want to give them the freaking answer. Let's see if we can change it. Screw them. I don't even care if they kick us out of here, honestly. We're done here anyways, aren't we? Weakened Albs. Alright, let's see if we can talk to this guy and figure something else out. Let's try the other conversation. See what it does with this.
Those Albs didn't kill your men. They left Zaycor. They're free from the Alp Directive.
And you believed that shit?
The Separatists don't want to fight you. You should talk to them. They're good fighters looking for allies to bring down the Elixirs.
Allies? This stinks of a trap.
It's no trap. They want your help. They're fighting the Alps to put an end to the bloodshed. To get rid of the Elixirs.
You're serious? Alps that want to fight Alps? Well, if they want to give up the fight, it is my job to give them a welcome. Tell me where you found.
I think we're gonna end up fighting this guy. Let's see what this does.
They are to the north, near the converter.
That doesn't fit the reports I have. But if you say that is where they are, I'll send a few men to these separatists to see what their intentions really are. If they're lying, they will pay with their lives. But if they're telling the truth, then maybe we berserkers have found the allies we need to defeat the Alps. Here, take this as payment for your help.
We might go with that one.
Why did you do that?
We should not rely on machines.
Did he give us another mission? Maybe not. Why is she pissed off? Like, I'm not gonna turn him in. All right. Let's go talk to him. See what they say. Yeah. Cause I don't want him to kill him. And that was his straight up intentions to do. Up here. We should have. Well, it was-